Two IAB commissioners, who purportedly resigned, returned to the anniversary towers on Friday, raising questions on their mission. Vice Chairperson Consul Artin Katha and Commissioner Margaret Mwakanya were at the Nairobi office to see Chairman Wafula Chebukati. The two are here to see the chairman. I can only report the purpose of their mission after I speak with the chairman, IAB Communications boss Andrew Limo said. In April this year, Maina, Mwakanya and Paul Kagat said they had left the commission because they have no faith in the chairman's leadership. The announcement came days after Chebukati suspended CEO Ezra Chiloba because of procurement issues. Mwakanya, who read a statement on behalf of her colleagues, said, "With the mistrust at the commission, we feel that our positions as commissioners are no longer tenable. We regret to tender our resignations with immediate effect."